what looks like a walk in the parquet. It's actually a running start toward a gym jam. Which landed rave previews. Especially for the chief who has pulled up a chair for the next Game of Thrones. Alongside this current crowned crowd. All around him, round ball dribbles and drills abounded under the dome. Where the latest leader, following a long-term legend like Gerald Melton, actually catered a reunion.
I went to Barton College in Wilson. I played at Barton. Atlantic Christian.
Right, so right
Melton,
around the
corner. Melton played there.
So you and Melton, y'all didn't play together, did
so
you?
So get this. He graduated in 88. When I went for my visit, he hosted me. I replaced him as the two guard at Barton. We hadn't seen each other since then. I didn't even know he was here. So after they hired me, he said, come on, I'm taking you to meet the coach. And we came around the corner and I saw him. Me and him both were like, damn, you look familiar. And I said the same. I said, you look familiar too. This fresh face, end to end, intends a fast pace.
Hold up! Stop! Are we gonna play the game at a moderate speed? How's the game played?
Fast.
How did I tell you we were gonna play?
Fast.
So, can y'all tell me why we gotta go through the motions in the drill? That's why we go so long. Let me show you what it's supposed to look like. Game speed, Josh. Go. That's what we're supposed to get into. That speed. Now, yeah, he missed that shot. I can deal with that, though. He did what?
He
went hard. He went game speed. Now, when he get in the game, does he have to try to figure out then how to go game speed?
No.
Or it'll be instinctive for him, correct?
Yes, sir.
We got to go game speed. Sorry, Eli. Who did y'all tell me the fastest person in the gym is?
Eli.
If you don't go fast, you think they gonna go fast?
It's
about being a leader. You should be up front. And you should set the standard on how they should be going. Because all of your teammates say, do they say, I'm the fastest in the gym? Do they say, Coach Avery is the fastest in the gym? Even though there's no question in my mind that I can outrun you in a foot race, but they still believe you to be the fastest. Set the standard. You gotta go faster. Ben, you gotta go faster. That pace you've been playing at, it's been working. It's been working, but guess what? As you continue to go up in the levels go up. So your level of play gotta go up, all right?
Hence that speed speech.
This is just how I am. I need you to play with a motor. You put up, what, 15, 17 a game last year? Why not 22 to 24? That motor will get you there. Your teammates see you playing with a motor, guess what they're gonna do? They're gonna follow suit. They're gonna play with a motor. I got one person here that I ain't really had to scream at about playing with a motor. That's Pete. He's going hard. Pete, get up there behind Amir. I expect this pace to be picked up. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Let's pick this pace up. Go.
Wilson's own ingenious mindset.
You see me in a Zoom, you tell the paramedics to go check on me. I assure you, if I'm in a Zoom, something is really, really wrong.
Promises gestures of constant pressure. Such animation is not an imitation. Though it should provoke intimidation. Because he buckled his driver's seat, then cranked their demo tour. Prospects pounded the post.
Stop ball.
Parasailed the perimeter. Passed with precision. Then binged Fox News.
Right.
Jump shot.
Cut.
since Ben Fox highlights preceded the announcement about a College of Charleston scholarship offer just hours later. Ben in. Ben again. Ben, attention. Raging Benferno. Obviously, there's no lockdown at the Benitentiary. Been here, done this. Bye. while the man might be the only varsity starter who remains. A program which triumphed 37 total times over the previous winter still seems entitled to more shared glory. Considering the abundance of physical evidence revealed on court.
I probably have about 10 different sets that I run, but all of my sets are quick hits, so it's maybe one or two passes and we score.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here? Pierre Crespo is capable of a rescue or two. Deion Perry acts diehard in deep. Jalen Burton pushed an ambidextrous button during consecutive bank deposits. Nikel Rogers became Aaron Rodgers from distance.
Hey, what?
Oh, it won't be any boring basketball here. Sure. We're going to be getting up and down.
I got you.
We're getting up and down.
Nikel, just do it. Just like these guys did.
Hey, Nikel! Hey, Doc! Let's go!
Over and over and oh, wowver.
Started out a little slow. Fast. That's how we gotta play. Fast. Okay? Gotta play fast. Another way that we can play fast is, and I want you to understand me, when I say play fast, that doesn't mean you gotta dribble it all the way up. It's your job to make sure he's running the floor, and you can push it ahead. Okay? That's fast. Same with you. I want you to be more vocal. You're the baby of the bunch, all right? But you're here to learn a lot more. But the most important thing you gotta learn is being vocal, because you're gonna be wherever this basketball takes you, you're gonna be a point guard, all right? Both of you guys, as point guards, you're a reflection of me on the floor. And in practice, how quiet am I? You know what I'm saying? How quiet am I? So if you guys are to be a reflection of me, and I'm yelling at everybody on both teams. You get it? So you got five guys that you're responsible for at a time. Four. Well, five, because yourself as well. On that floor. You guys got to keep them motivated. You got to push them, just like I would be doing. Those passes where you were making him, and he wasn't catching the ball. You know, my college roommate was my point guard. You know, he would tell me if I didn't catch it, I'm not going to throw it to you no more. If you don't catch the ball, I'm not going to throw it to you. Because guess who gets the turnover? Yes? So you got to hold, what I tell you guys about, we got to hold each other accountable. Okay, November gets here, I want us to be able to get to the business. Okay? All right?
Yes, sir.
Again, y'all too quiet for me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Together.
Yes, sir.
Good job. Come on. Who's going to take us home today? Whoever it is, you got to be loud. Maul, take us home.
Hard work on three, together on six. 1, 2, 3.
Hard work.
4, 5, 6.
Together.
Hey, whoa.
Hold each other up.
Before we leave the circle. Yeah. Touch somebody.
My fault, young boy.
Fortune should keep right on spinning. Because the Warriors targeted a sure shot at continuing success. So, swish granted.
Look at that. Oh! I keep telling y'all, I don't miss.
Go ahead, John.
I'm Don Fuller, Eastwick Television.